Look how weird Liza is filming her video by herself.
What are you doing?
Practicing.
Practicing for what?
Olympics.
You're gonna be in the Olympics?
Yeah.
They already started. Oh. Are you going to the Olympics?
I'm late.
I'm late. Sing me a song about Alex Ernst.
I really think that I'm funny. And I know for a fact Alex fucks his bunny.
I was thinking about it earlier. Think about the benefits of being a dwarf, right?
There aren't, so, zero.
No. How often do you change your shirt size?
Never.
Good. Pant size?
Never.
Boom, dude, that's it. That's what I'm saying.
How often do I get made fun of by David Dobrik for being a dwarf?
Come on.
Always.
I'm not making fun of you for being a dwarf. I'm showing you the benefits so you're not sad. The other year, 20 people died on a roller coaster, which you wouldn't be able to get on.
Dude, that's a really good way of looking at it.
Right. Zane has a story about one time he was watching porn.
Okay, one time, guys, I was watching porn. God, I'm talking to like a bunch of little girls. All right. One time I was watching porn, and a thing popped up immediately. Just like, it looked like an actual thing from Apple.
It looked like an Apple. It looked like an Apple notification.
Like from the FBI saying, you've been watching child pornography. Coincidentally, I was watching very rough, hardcore porn, and I started freaking out. I literally left my bathroom with my pants still down, running to Heath's room. I'm like, Heath, what do I do? Like, I'm about to get arrested. He's like, he takes my phone. He's like, dude, what the fuck is this? I'm like, I don't know. I just kept on shutting off my phone, and as soon as I turned it on, the Apple sign would come up, and then the notification would pop up, you're about to be arrested by the FBI.
And prior to that, you didn't watch child porn for like 3-4 weeks.
No, I do not watch child porn.
Moral of the story, guys, what is it, Zane?
Moral of the story is that watch porn on your computer, not on your phone.
Or just don't watch child porn.
Yo, Scott.
Yes.
Big Nick's out there, dude. Why aren't you hanging out with him?
I don't like Big Nick.
What is it?
Too small.
Alex, I thought you were good with stealing guns from people.
What do you mean? I am great at stealing guns.
Look scary.
Dude, Alex, you
get back! Get back!
Alex, he would have shot you.
Oh, my nose.
Oh, fuck, you upset him, dude.
Bitch, whenever I break in the vlogs, you're gonna buy a new one off. And I think Zane needs a new coffee table.
Oh. Okay. Zane, you're too drunk, Alex. You're too much of an Alex.
Yo, what the fuck, Nick?
What?
You try to break the
You
table?
Come in here and you like cause a fucking wreck.
Dude,
I'm fucking bleeding.
Zane.
He's bleeding.
Yeah, he must be new here.
You wanna make some good clickbait?
What clickbait? What are you doing?
I'm fucking bleeding.
Okay, yeah, are you driving? Let me drive you somewhere?
No, I'm driving.
No, chill.
No, dude, I'm driving.
Dude, don't fucking
just,
drive.
I'm driving.
Go for it, dude.
Why?
Yeah, I'm gonna drive in.
Is he joking?
No, he needs to drive off.
No, fuck, dude, what the fuck is wrong with you? Go fucking get him, David.
Alex, move the car so Zane can drive.
No, dude, stop, chill. Seriously, don't let him drive. What the fuck? You guys are terrible friends. You're gonna fucking let him die.
Well, listen, when Zane drinks a lot, he needs to drive.
No, that's the stupidest fucking shit I've ever heard.
Are you ready to drive?
Yeah,
car,
I'm ready
dude.
To drive.
Put your seatbelt on, okay? Put your seatbelt on.
What?
Dude,
is he actually drunk or are you being serious?
It just makes him feel better.
No, is he actually drunk, yes or no?
Yes.
It'll sober him up.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? He's dead ass drunk.
You people.
Liza, I'm ready to do the outro. That was really quick. Oh, hey, Jet. How'd you open the door? Oh, Spider-Man? All right, let's do the outro. Have you ever done the outro before? Jet? Jesus, how'd you get all the way over there? Peace out. Thanks for watching Melody. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Jet?
No.
2 Nick, I think he's actually trying to boil you.
Wait, fuck? Wait, chill, I have my fucking... Yo, relax.